I'm going planes, trains, automobiles, everything tomorrow. So I was laughing at this. So I'm going from Glasgow to Lockerbie, Lockerbie to Manchester Airport, Manchester Airport to Dublin, Dublin to Agadir in Morocco, and then Morocco to Munich. So that'll be a
Sunday
tomorrow. It saved me a good few £100 that I'm going to be able to use very well in gym.
That is right. If anyone can beat that as a wild, wacky route, please do get in touch.
That's crazy.
Why are you going to Lockerbie?
What happens there?
There's a direct train. The Trans Pennine train goes from there to Manchester Airport.
Right, okay.
I did not expect Morocco on the bingo card, because it is, although it's close to Europe, isn't it? So that's
but in another direction for Germany.
Aye, I know, but that's just a minor detail.
And you're also on another continent, so you've actually went to Africa to come back to Europe.
Sorry.
Have you checked your visa?